It's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting Lotto for $36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic. That's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have $1,000,000,000, $1 billion in there that's people starving. There's no way. There's no way. These people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. That's just real.
That's just real.